mic.
Hi, I'm Jaden, and Elizabeth and I are so excited for the awesome talent we have for you this evening. We have over 55 participants in this year's show, and every grade represented today. Our first act is a powerful trio that are forced both on and off the stage, always upbeat, energetic, and smiles that will warm your heart. The ex-sisters, Shalyan, Alvin, and Nadesh are sure to make you want to get up and dance.
So sit back, relax, and enjoy Come Alive, an Ocean Shore Talent Spectacular.
Hi, my name is Logan, and
Amanda's always, she has had a love for animals, music, and singing. Her favorite sports are soccer and basketball. She loves the color teal, and her musical inspiration is Taylor Swift. She is 9 years old and a third grader here at Ocean Shores. Please welcome Esme Hamlin.
Speaking of, I'm gonna hurt you like a message, girls. Thanks. Performance was in since she could talk, currently in sixth grade, and performing for her fifth time the Ocean Shore Talent Show. Please enjoy the musical styling, Emma LaBelle, singing Not by Angels by Cordy off the Fault in Our Stars soundtrack.
Among many other interests, such as Girl Scouts, animals, and spending time with friends and family. Joining welcoming to the stage, Bella Haig and Macy Lynn now dancing to Havana by Camila Cabello.
Joyous celebration and as a tender lullaby. It is performed in two very different ways throughout the film, giving two very different emotional purposes to the narrative. Today, Catherine Tran, a six-year-old kindergartner, will sing the lullaby version of Remember Me with guitar accompaniment from her father, Henry Tran. Please enjoy Remember Me.
Trying. This next dynamic duo have been friends since kindergarten and are dancing for their second time in the talent show. They both have spunky personalities and love to perform. Please welcome to the stage fourth graders Zoe Brenner and Mika Escobedo dancing to Thunder.
Yeah.
about her hopes and true feelings for Alexander and about the impact he has on her life in the short time he has been here. Please enjoy the lovely performance by Lily Rose singing Helpless from the hit musical Hamilton.
Thomas Jefferson and Spindrift spring production of Hamilton Jr., as well as an Orphan and Woodside Community Theater's fall show, Annie. Elise loves basketball and soccer, Girl Scouts, Emojis, and then Yellow.
Both girls love the comedian Will Ferrell and hope you enjoy a tribute to his SNL days with their own version of one of his classic skits. Prepare to laugh along with Elise and Willow as they present Dolphin Cheerleaders at a chess tournament.
Oh, look, you can look.
AX53 bit of Pentagon. He's been playing the drum for a couple years. He loves to play rock, and his favorite band is to listen to Green Day and Nirvana. Currently a fifth grader at Ocean Shore, his second appearance in our talent show. Tonight he's doing a drum solo to Paradise City from Guns N' Roses. Roses. I have a question. Why did the chicken cross the road? To get to the other side. Alright, so I think he's ready now. Let's hear it for Aiden Ortiz.
Yeah. why they're going to be very strong women and why they're going to be very faithful.
I thought it was great. I thought it was great.